Ice Hoops.
Yeah, I feel good. We're here for a good cause, good night, so just have some fun, you know, that's about it.
How important is it that sports people get this kind of message across, opposed to other people that kids and people in the community won't listen to as much?
I think it's very important because, obviously, of course, of my status and what I've achieved, you see yourself as a role model. And I think we have a lot of, you know, celebrities out there that don't see that how much effect they have on the children, and I certainly do, and I certainly try to play my part in order to prevent any problems within the communities.
Hoops4Health mean a lot to you?
Oh, for sure. This is the first one. So you know, hopefully, it can build and grow into something that can be national, and I think that it's got the capabilities of doing that.
What's the message you like to send out in connection with Hoops4Health?
For me, it's, you know, just stay away from any drinking and drugs and alcohol and stuff like that, and try to not smoke and really set yourself dreams and goals and live them dream and goals. You know, do anything that you can in order to achieve it, because anything is possible. You can do anything that you want to do as long as your mind, you know, tells you.
Now you're here to play basketball.
Yeah.
What's the game going to be like tonight?
I don't know, I'm looking to have fun. I've played ball over my years in my sport, so I always use it in my cross training. I might be a little bit rusty, but I haven't played for a while, but I mean, it's all good, you know.
And what do you contribute to the game as the team? Where do you play?
I'm normally play the point or the off point. You know, I just try to look to, sometimes penetrate and look for opportunities and give other guys the opportunities to score.
Now, as much as it's a fun game, it's a game for charity, is the competitive side still coming?
Definitely. I'm being competitive since day one. I'm not going to stop, and I'm sure the team that we're playing will definitely try and put up a fight and try and win. And even though it is for charity, you know, it's good to be a winner.
And we'll see you back next year. Is this something you'd like to continue doing, Hoops4Health?
Definitely. This is something that I definitely want to be aligned with, not just do it. You know, be aligned with it and be a face of it. You know?
No worries. Thank you for your time and good luck.
Thank you very much.
It's amazing, I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe in. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing. So amazing, it's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing, it's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a killer, I know I'm wrong, yeah. I'm a problem that'll never ever be solved. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a maven. I know this world is changing. Never gave in, never gave up. I'm the only thing I'm afraid of. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing. So amazing, it's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing, It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. Listen up, you can be anything in the world, and God we trust, an architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy, it takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star, she was very beautiful, leaving people in awe, singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version, hung with the wrong person, got a strong one that... Sniffing up drugs all in the nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Watch the company you keep and the crowd you bring, cause they came to do drugs and you came to sing. So if you're gonna be the best, I'ma tell you how. Put your hand in the air and take the vow. I know I can.
Set yourself dreams and goals, live them dream goals, you know? Do anything that you can in order to achieve it, because anything is possible. You can do anything that you want to do.